Hello, hello, hello. Today is Monday, September 29, 2025. Problem 240. Classical high school problem. I therefore expect maybe more than 30 correct solutions. If any one of you cannot do this problem, then it's about time that you take some courses in physics. This is a totally trivial problem. Problem 240. An electric dipole consists of two point charges, Q1 plus 12 nanocoulomb and Q2 minus 12 nanocoulomb. They are placed 10 centimeters apart. See the figure. Question: what are the electric potentials at point A, B, and C? Needless to say that I cover in my 802 lectures in great detail the idea of electric potentials. All right then, I won't even wish you good luck because this problem is too trivial for that. You don't need any luck.